Hi, I'm Neil Peterson with LED Lighting Supply. And today I'm going to talk about baseball field lighting design. This is very important if you're trying to upgrade or put new lighting on a baseball field, because what it does is it tells you the level of light you'll get, you know, in different parts of the field. Usually in the infield and the outfield you need different levels of light, and we can help make sure you get the right lighting. This is our sports lighting IMF line. Comes in a 200, 400 and 600 watt, 150 lumens per watt. The 600 is predominantly used replacing 1500 watt fixtures. The 400 watt replaces 1000 watt. The 200 watt replaces 400 plus lights. Usually for an upgrade, we can do a one-for-one replacement. And for a new field, we can recommend where poles go, how many you need, how tall they need to be, and how many fixtures you need. And in all cases, we can run a lighting plan to tell you the light you'll be getting in all the areas. We also can provide you sample lighting plans we've done, or before and after pictures, so you can see the level of light you're going to get. Fantastic light. It's very compact. You can get a visor for them if required. They come standard with a trunnion bracket, but we also have a pipe mount bracket that can be is made available. We do a lot of these, so we're more than happy to help. So give one of our lighting specialists a call today. They can work with you, figure out what your requirements are, have a lighting plan done, get you a quote, and we can work with you to get your project done. So give us a call today. Have a great day. Thank you.